said you could eliminate Connors. Leave only the reptile brain behind.
Yes, my friend. One quick stop to claim my possessions from our jailers, and then we'll go find your hidden lab. Allow me.
Connors used this place to try to get rid of me. We will use it to end his voice in my head.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
About that. Even better than Idaho. That distraction should give me time to gather what I need. I wasn't lying when I said his formula and mine might work well together. I just didn't tell him that I would be the beneficiary. That's much more than I need to create an improved version of my hide formula. Perhaps I'll add a little to the zoo's water supply and give my reptilian friend some new pets. No fair peeking.
That was 10 minutes ago. You'd better get to the Bronx Zoo before Mr. Hyde and the Lizard finish what they've started.
Okay.
Keep them coming!
You were in my way?
In your eye.
You're only as old as you feel.
There's more where they came from.
I can do some good with this. That's too much to carry.
Do this. Two heroes are better than one. Here's web in your eye!
They don't make thugs like they used to. I got this. Another one down.
Put it on your side. He's upstairs, Mom.
Let's do this.
Just imagine how much this would go for in 1940s money.
Two heroes are better than one.
Like the Bastogne, only warmer. I needed the exercise.
Kneel, or be destroyed! And they call you a super soldier!
Could be honored.
I can do some good with this. I'm already carrying too much.